Up, party people. It's just the Information Leopard, True Backlash. Not with the one true Omnigamer boss, Bronze. I'm doing this solo. We might have the Information Leopard here another time, but in the meantime, let's have some fun. Alright, single fight. I already beat Johnny Cage off screen. Scorpion. Every schlubby's a scorpion. Oh, Cassie. Alright, or Jackie. Ooh, gonna be a good choice. You know what? Let me do Daddy Briggs first. Let's see.
You smoke too many cigars. Well, I win a lot. I hope you kick the habit.
Cute. Tagani. Oh, jeez. Much I approve it. Let's give it a shot. Oof. Ouch. Ouch. Why you? Ow. Oh. You won't be dating my daughter. Let's see who I'm fighting first. Tenchi. Oh yeah. Just got watching Dutch Watch Daredevil. Let's see.
My ancestors aid me. Your spooky hokum don't scare me. It should.
Spooky hokum. How about the up machine gun? Stop having your family beat me up. Thank you. only a day's work.
Jax wins.
Next up on the chopping block, let's see what we got in Kung Jin. Mr. Archer, Sterling Archer. It's weird how he doesn't look like the rest of his team. And he's voiced by the Black Ranger, not the one with the hip-hop keto, the other guy, the guy that replaced him. He's been making his rounds in anime, like Trigun, doing video games like Street Fighter. He's been around.
Major Briggs? Not major, consultant. Let the consultation begin.
Oh, cute. Upside your head. Get away from me, Jin. Gonna make me angry, son. Wham! There you go. Down you go. Gonna beat me so easily, Jin. See ya. Ouch. Yep. Yep. Yeah, I know cigar smoking isn't the most kosher people, but it gives these characters character. Ah, Melina. Hey, girl. What you and your tough cotton teeth doing? Yeah. Yeah, my standards are, you know, pretty good, but, you know, come on, when you look like that, come on. Going for a flawless victory and you ruined it. Not so bad. Cry uncle. It's gonna hurt. Ouch. 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 That looks like that hurt. But she's done. Let's see, Kung Lao. Ghost Boy. Man of the Ghosts. Ghost Man. Man of the Ghosts. Let's see what you got, Hat Boy. Come on. Jump on.
Have I angered you, Major?
Not yet. Just being proactive.
I see.
Very stern conversation, you two. Ouch! Why, you... Spam that all day. All day, son, all day. Hey, look who it is. It's Kung Lao getting his butt kicked up. Knocked out, down. Oh. Okay, that ain't working well. Oh, too soon, too close, too far. Close, far. It's all relative. Ow! Okay, didn't see that one before. Oh. Chump. Ah, you gotta pay for that one. Don't worry, Jax, we got this, chump. Nice. That's why I love gunfire. It's good that every special forces that started out as special forces are using them. Well, not to keep. Oh no. Nope. I went in that one. Sorry, old friend. Can't have evil. I have to do an all fatality run one of these playthroughs. Even though if I ever have to fight a friend. But, you know, in the meantime. Oh, Reptile! Or should I say, the guy who always loses. And that's Sub-Zero. See, that tint threw me off. He's much more difficult. I have to worry about him.
It comes to this.
I told you not to encourage Jackie.
Someone should.
Round
one, fight. Nice shield. Take a D! Oh, trash tuck! Ice mask.
All in a day's work.
Jax wins.
Fatality. Nope. Alright. Jax versus Jax. Let's see what powers you got, Jax. I know my Jax got powers, but what do you got, Jax powers?
Well, look at this. You from another dimension or something? Powers you know.
As far as you know. Sucker. Got ya. No clones. You can only want Jackson Briggs. Ermac. Payback time. You could go faster than that. Come on, Eric. Come on, Eric. You block less than I do. And I don't block. Yeah, yo. Oof. Please, boy. Payback time. See how you like it. Rank up. Let's see who I'm facing next. Oh boy. This should be fun. Daughter girl.
Kill us both if she knew.
Got a lot to learn, Jackie. I even feel bad doing that x-ray on her. Ow! Nope. Won't do that.
All in a day's work. Jax wins.
Yeah. If some of you thought I was gonna do that to the daughter, no way, you're crazy. That should just be too morbid. Goro. Hi, Goro. Been a while. Let's do it. Forearms.
I was wondering if you'd show up.
I have indeed showed up.
No kidding, man. Oh! Didn't see that one coming. Tiger D. Ah, wimp. That felt good. Bye, Goro. See, finally. Never got to play later games, folks, but from Mortal Kombat 1 and Mortal Kombat 9, I've never been able to do a fatality on that idiot. Now I got to. Felt good. Now, Shinnok. Lord Shinnok. Evil Lord Shinnok. Gonna bust his head right open.
You risk much, Briggs. Got a daughter to protect. She will soon be mine.
Creepy. Uncle. Here we go. Corrupted in Chinchurichi. So whatever. Yeah, get it over with. Freaking chump. I'll beat you anyway. Have a drink. Darn it. Punk. Come on, Fireball Boy. You finished. Whoopsie daisy. Serves you right, monster. Ouch. Ouchies.
After Shinnok's fall, the hospitalized Johnny Cage asked Jax to fill in as leader of his squad. Oh. Jax agreed. It was a chance to spend time with and protect Jack. Boarding their transport after a routine mission, Jax's greatest fears were realized as the mercenary Aaron Black sprung from the cargo bay and fired on the young heroes. Fortunately for Jackie and company, Jax's quick reflexes and bulletproof arms deflected the assassin's rounds. Jax quickly subdued Black, then slipped into shock as a red stain engulfed his chest.
Aw, that sucks. That really sucks. It got shot. Alright. Let's see. See, you guys have enough time to take another round with me? Yeah, sure. Let's do one more. Let's see who to pick this time. Man, I wish Stryker was here. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, but I don't care. Survivor. Classic. Let's see. Sonya, maybe later. Let's see, Cassie. Let's do it that way. Let's torment up. Ah, you got a hat so we can see out of it now. Way to go, Raiden.
Hold, Cassandra Cage.
Don't get your smock in a bunch.
You have your father's charm. Round one.
Okay, let's see. Alright, I think I got this, people. Let's rock and roll.
What do you got, man? What do you got?
It's the one true Omnigamer boss, Bronze, making a cameo appearance!
I hope you've been entertaining the masses while I've been out doing other things.
Oh, yeah. I just went through Jax.
So, yeah. Jax's story, or what?
Yeah, Jax's story.
I hope it was entertaining. I'll have to take a look at it when I'm editing. So now you're using the de facto main character for this game, Jessie Cage.
Yep.
She has all the attitude of a father, but the moves of the mother.
And
or is that reverse? I don't know.
Well, she has the attitude of both.
She has the attitude of both.
In story, she's very, very serious and rigid and militaristic like a mother. But as far as fighting, arcade fighting goes, she's just like her daddy. Yes. She also got the hotness. Hotness of her mother and the charm of her father. Plus, for some reason, even though he's a reverend, she's got all the gun moves of Stryker.
Apparently, because no one likes Stryker. Except everyone who's awesome.
Yep. Yeah. Everyone is awesome!
Zap. Meanwhile, you're having problems with Raiden over here.
Yeah. Not for long.
Come on, he's just one Thunder God. It's not that hard. You have guns!
You see, I don't understand the purpose of,
American Way?
Yeah.
I think it's just to be funny.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Dan's taunt. Oh, come on. No! You let him play footsie with you!
Cassie's probably like, I don't like older men playing footsie with me!
He's gotta be like, what, a billion?
A billion and a half, maybe.
Maybe.
Great! Oh, electric clone. What is this, Naruto?
No. He's more copied off Sub-Zero. Oh, man. You hate to see that.
Yeah.
You really do. I don't even know what's worse. Punching your balls until they get obliterated. They get shot through the eyeballs.
Well, he is the leader of the Mortal Kombat today, so.
Yep, that's the best way. That's the best way to finish a guy off. Just America way. Humiliation.
Remember they used to have that in Killer Instinct?
Yes.
I don't think they have that anymore.
They probably do. We do have Killer Instinct, we just don't, like, play it.
That's because we don't have enough money to get on the characters yet.
Oh. We're just lazy. No, that's not true. We're lazy, but we're not lazy for games, it's just that we just don't have enough time.
Yeah.
You know how many games are out right now that are awesome and playable? Like, all of them? This one just came out. Scorp.
From pain.
But did he say learn from pain?
Yeah.
That makes sense. Yeah, don't get hit. That's what you can learn from pain. You pick Spec Ops, so that's a good choice, but I don't know. Oh! He countered your missile strike with a demon. Demon foot.
And I'm countering his demons with guns!
Yep. It is nature's way. Hey, Shadowcon Mole, I wonder if that comes into play.
It's glowing, isn't it?
Yes.
Hey!
Hey, at least you didn't get whacked by it. Honestly, though, I would have kept it. There you go. Throw that jar of baby.
too heavy to use naturally for most people. I guess so. Slap. Oh, demon. You still got this, though. How do you pick which one to go? Just press arrows?
I don't know.
It's kind of like Injustice that way.
You know I'm not a Johnny Cage user.
I mean, the rockets.
Huh?
Rockets.
Like I said, I'm not a Johnny Cage user. I'm also not a Sonya user. Semi-automatic guns are cool, but cinema are practical. But if you want to go with a cool, you always go with a revolver like Aaron Black. My new favorite character. Do 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 do. And now here's everyone's favorite comedy duo, Farrah and Tora.
Oh yeah, they're funny.
Also known as Outwart's version of Mice and Men.
Apparently, I forgot already.
We see you, Tora. I'm not exactly hiding.
Ah, facing Tora alone.
Yep. Wait, no. Yes, maybe?
Yeah. Lackey.
Yeah. Be careful, Tora's got an hand strength. George the Jungle. Or is it Georgina?
She's kind of like Cammy in Blue Mary, too. She's like a lot of characters.
She is the amalgamation of many different fighting game archetypes. Slap. Whee! I would have used that when he was up, though.
Sometimes it's better to estimate what they're doing. Trying to get a flawless victory. But no.
Yeah, I know. Getting a flawless victory is definitely tough. You have to have someone who can't teleport. You gotta get a fair amount of distance. And most importantly, you don't get hit.
Kneecaps. Oh! So wrong.
Just showing off.
Yeah.
Fatality. Yep. We gotta get our faction up on Special Forces for Life.
Uh-huh.
I was toying around with the idea of maybe doing Black Dragons, but after watching the new Daredevil on Netflix, crime bosses are a bunch of punks.
Yeah.
Now, if it was Han Solo, then yeah, sure.
Yeah.
But not, this is not Han Solo. This is freaking Kato.
Yeah, we've been talking about Daredevil earlier, too.
Yeah. Oh, this should be funny.
Cute outfit. Looks better on me. Even with your blood on it.
That must be Cassie Cage on her day off.
Yep.
She decides to go doing a 10K run in this slave pit. Okay, whatever.
It wasn't as funny, but Jax's was kind of cute too. It's like, are you an alternate dimension? He said, as far as you know.
I didn't think Jax was that smart. And there goes the Cage family line of putting your name on your clothes or on yourself. That says Cassie Otterleg.
They can afford it.
He
has all that movie star money from back in the day.
Yeah, it probably got connections now that he works with the Gummit. Gummit. Yeah. Grab that shield.
I can't.
That's your good. Alright, grab the fire.
Oh!
Almost. Oh! A lot of ball shots, that could be uncomfortable.
Drop payload.
Almost.
Finisher.
Can you kill yourself?
Well, let's find out. I'll have to know how to do selfies one of these days.
I think we unlocked that in whatever.
I accidentally got Jax's other fatality. Time to take your clothes. Jeez.
Gross.
Blood bubble.
So wrong. And she's just standing there.
She's just standing there.
La 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 la.
Is that it, guys? Do I do anything else? No. Okay.
Wait for the next order, Mom. Oh, I met my twin sister today.
Oh, great. Oh, no. You didn't? Yep. Stick a bubble gun in her head. Aw. And, of course, Liu Kang. You know, Ed Boon hates Liu Kang for some reason. I, on the other hand, do not.
What, does he hate the actor who saw him packed who did him in the original mocap, or?
No, he just hates that he was the hero.
Not you.
I'm her daughter, Professor Eyesight.
You most definitely are.
Professor Eyesight. Oh, I love that nickname.
Careful, Professor Eyesight might kick you into a next dimension.
Ugh.
You know he can.
I know he's being annoying.
His flaming fist of flame. But yeah, Ed Boon wanted Scorpion to be, I guess, the main character now.
Isn't that enough? He's an ensemble dark horse and on every piece of freaking merchandise?
I guess that was all part of his master plan.
But why Scorpion? He was one of three ninjas at first.
Maybe it was Ed Boon's favorite. I don't know. I would have picked Sub-Zero personally, but
Me too.
That is just me.
Oh, man. Ouch. Thank goodness for the X-ray.
Yeah. And in all honesty, though, I sort of prefer Strikers better.
Yeah, me too. I love the cages. They're just hilarious.
They are hilarious.
It's like they're speaking to my childhood. Which they shouldn't be, because I shouldn't have been playing them in my childhood.
Shh, that's a secret. Don't let your mom know.
Ouch! Oh! Oh! Get over here and do that to me, you fool.
Anto.
You know what? I should kill you for trolling put me through, but,
I wonder if there's still any stage finishers around here.
I don't know.
Even before I could do any kind of finishing move, I would just uppercut a guy into ceiling spikes or through a pit of darnation.
Yep, miss those days.
Here we go, mother-daughter meetup.
Yep. Here we go indeed.
Here we go indeed.
It's a shame she doesn't have any real key powers anymore. They're just making these energy rings come from gauntlets.
Makes sense. Makes more sense than anything, you know?
Yep.
I ain't complaining.
You want that promotion? Yes, General, I do. Then earn it.
Now,
riveting conversations.
Yep. Now, if you probably haven't noticed,
threw a monk at her.
Yeah. Not Adrian Monk, though. That's just sad.
That's just sad.
Ouch.
X-ray already?
Yep.
Garrote to the name of the justice.
Oh, two can play that game. So, if you're wondering, Sonya, I mean, there's a lot of controversial things they did to women that I won't become all sexist about.
Are you doing your soapbox thing now?
No, this is more trivia. But if you're wondering why Sonya looks more like Jerry Ryan and Jax looks more like, what's his name? Michael Jai White? That's because they played him in Mortal Kombat Legacy. It's a good move.
A good move or a good movie?
Good move. Plus, they aged up these characters. Yeah, buddy. Oh!
Well, that was easy.
Yeah.
You can kill yourself, but you can't kill your own mother. I'm proud of you.
Yep.
this.
A serious error in judgment.
Yeah, Stephen Bloom power.
Yeah, replace him with someone else. See if he can keep up, Ice Boy. Ouch!
Careful, ice clothes.
Yeah. yeah, it does work like Injustice.
Yep.
I just gotta be fast about it.
Or your opponent, it'd be easy if your opponent was slow about it.
That's smart.
Yeah, so Zero could skate, so I'd be careful. My eyes! My balls!
My ears! My eyes, again! Oh! I still don't know how that works. How do you freeze me in the air and I still stay in the air?
He doesn't just freeze you. He freezes gravity as well.
I'm glad this is about Outworlds and people can still live with their arms amputated off automatically without surgery. Otherwise, I question the science of that.
Well, you know, not in Outworld 2. Remember, Jax, he lost all his arms, and now he's got cybernetics.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I think that was human tech, so.
Ouch. Why you?
Well, let him get you. Ah, bullet. It stops everything. Just slap.
America!
And now, Goro.
Why?
Because...
Goro's going down.
Of course.
I'm here to stop you.
No one can, child.
It makes me sad that Goro doesn't have, like, the best lines with any of the characters. He's just there. And I'm not complaining. I'm glad Goro's there, but at least they would give him some more interesting dialogue.
Wow, so tight.
I know. You would think he had like four balls for his hands.
You see, he's learning. Not good enough, though.
Yep.
All these rockets are coming in handy.
Drop payload.
He's learning.
It's like, what? You're not getting me.
Ah!
Sweep! Sweep! He's sweeping the floor with you!
This is so wrong, but I don't care!
Careful, careful! Okay.
I have four arms. How can I be defeated? This guy's got sloppy.
Yes, he did. He's all sloppy now.
Rank up. Good for us.
And now, Shinnok. New bad guy of the series. Old man with a grudge.
Yep. She is the one who beat him before. She'll beat him again.
Of course. He runs in the Cage family line of beating up this one particular guy.
Yep. And he's elder, so we're fighting our elders.
Do you fear death?
bony hands.
Maybe that I do.
You will be welcome in my service. Nah.
Let me Copperfield with bony hands. Hey!
Jeez.
That's not how you wash your face.
Shang Tsung ability.
Yeah. Alright, I better stop playing around.
Yep.
I wanted to save that. I was playing around.
Yeah. If he's an elder deity, man, why does he still have balls?
I don't know.
It makes sense. Not at all, but whatever. I guess deity's got to breathe, too.
Yeah, like you need to. Oh, flick!
Bang!
Snap.
Great. Now he got the life force of the world. And he turns into Diablo from Diablo. Someone's getting sued. Yeah. Good luck with this, man. Corrupted Shinnok is really cheap.
So can I be. So can I be.
Is that proper grammar? I don't think so.
Yeah, who cares about grammar?
Unless grammar it's Kelsey's.
Nazis. Kelsey grammar. I gotta say that.
Kelsey grammar would care about grammar.
Ah.
Oh. I forgot it's just... This is just, final mode. Gross. Right into the pit. Well, at least you don't have to fight Shinnok again.
Yeah.
Now you just gotta fight. You gotta run around corrupted Shinnok and his stomach laser.
Smart.
Punch.
Oh.
And just one more. Just to taunt you.
Yeah.
Another head for the pile. Punk. He is a punk. I don't know if those missiles are gonna work on him. He's too fast.
Take the fight to them.
Oh! I wonder if he's got an X-ray. I never seen him do it to me. He's too OP as it is.
I don't know if he's selectable.
I don't think so. But
although I
do want to see his X-ray.
I do appreciate them making Diet Shinnok and Goro playable.
There we go.
Not like before where Shao Kahn, Goro, Kitaro, and Kitaro were not playable.
Come on, you baby. Having a giant hole in your stomach is nothing. Fight through the pain. Oh, never mind. He's dead now.
Yeah. Let's see what story you got.
Cassie Cage's impressive victory over Shinnok led
Raven to give her a new important task.
What task is that?
Down a soul stealer.
Uh-oh.
Cassie did not have to be told that the suspect could be a resurrected Shang
Tsung. Yep, the only soul stealer I know.
On the site of his last known assault, Cassie confronted the withered old man. He fought desperately but was ultimately defeated. As the old man lay dying before her, Cassie asked his name. With a mixture of sadness and relief, he whispered, Shujinko.
Wow. Who? Shujinko was one of the later Mortal Kombat characters. He was the story mode selectable character. He was the only selectable character in story mode as far as I know. He was a Mortal Kombat uber fanboy. When Mortal Kombat Conquest took place. Mm-hmm. And he fought until he grew old. I think he was a base breaker character to be sure, but not as the worst one. So, you know, it's easy for them to kill off a base breaker character in this universe and be funny about it, and B, get another old man that looks like Shang Tsung.
Okay.
Well, that's kind of sad, though. I know she didn't mean to kill an innocent guy.
Well, he was stealing souls, so, you know, how innocent could it be? Good job, you got the bronze gold.
So he was stealing souls?
Yep.
So it wasn't Shang Tsung. Oh.
Yeah. Wow. Somehow he learned Shang Tsung's ability to steal souls.
Oh, that's terrible.
At least in this storyline.
Jeez.
So, what do you say, man? You want to call it?
I'll call it. I said I promised him two battles.
Well, this is your run. This is your let's play, so you get to end it.
Okay. Well, in that case, with my guest star...
The 1-2 Omni Gamer Boss Rod.
This is the informational true backlash. It's the informational emperor true backlash saying, do your fatalities, do the Mortal Kombat, and keep playing on. We'll be watching you because the special forces are going to knock you down. Until then, we're signing out.
Boo Linkway.